actually at Shoppers. I'm actually at Shoppers, and I'm going to go in here and just pick up things. I'm going to meal prep. I've realized I have to be intentional about it. I can't just go day to day. I used to just go day to day, and that didn't work because I ended up eating food that I'm not supposed to eat. I ended up eating desserts I'm not supposed to eat, you know, and say like, oh, this is just dang. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to go in here and get some stuff to meal prep. I'm just going to prep my dinner and my lunch, and I'm going to make breakfast every day. I'm not a breakfast eater anyway. I usually just drink tea in the morning, detox tea in the morning, and probably eat a piece of fruit or something like that. So I'm going to take you guys with me.
It's not for remixing. It's not for remaking, all right. So they lining up to take it, all right. I can't let them take my you. You know I ride for you, yeah. I won't let them take you. Your direction, yeah, I'll be your protector. You know I ride, I fight for you. You know I'm fighting because I refuse to lose.
I just got off to Shoppers. Only spent $40, which is really good. I will probably spend $40 on fast food, so in a week. So that's really, really good.
And those you trust will start to turn to. So never pay too much attention to the things they say they won't do. And you gotta be persistent, and believe me, you ain't seen much. It's just the beginning. More walking, slow to speaking, but be quick to listen. Be mindful, you be vigilant and pay up.
So before I actually prep the food, I'm just going to show you what I have, just in case you missed it, or I may have not shown it in at the Shopper. So I'm just,
so I bought a couple things. All these things equaled up to approximately $42.19, which is really, really good. It's probably the same amount you'll pay for, you probably pay more during a week for fast food. So I have, starting off, I'm only going to prep, basically only prep for lunch and dinner. So for dinner, every day I'm gonna have tenderloin, chicken breast tenderloins, and green beans. For lunch, I'm gonna have a salad, which is a spinach salad. I'm also going to have peppers. I bought orange pepper and a red bell pepper. And I'm gonna have a cucumber, some cucumbers in there, and some cheese and egg and onion, which I already had that in the house, so I didn't have to purchase that. And then for snacks, I have this protein snack bar, and it's fruit and salted nut, Special K. And it is actually really, really good. This is probably gonna be one of my treats, like sweet treats. It's really, really good, and it has good protein in it. So I'm going to have this as a snack. I also bought some pickles, which I love pickles, particularly the sweet bread and butter ones. I love pickles, and they're pickle chips, so you don't have to like have the long strip of pickles. You can just have the little things and put them in the container. You can put them in the container to go. I also really love, and this is might be weird for people, I love sweet peas. So I got like 2 cans of sweet peas. They were like 69 cents a piece, and I probably would just have this as a snack. I really love peas. I don't know, people really don't like them. They call me weird when I say I like it, but I do. And so I also have this yogurt that my mom actually put me onto this. And it is Greek yogurt and the vanilla. And I usually, well, we usually put fruit in it. So blueberries, strawberries, pineapples. My mom bought some kiwi, which is, it was really, really good. And so I have that as like a sweet snack. If I have a sweet tooth or anything like that, that would definitely help with my sweet tooth. And so I also have this detox tea, which I got from my family's health store, which is Your Health. And it actually is really, really good. Lemon in it and honey, it actually tastes really, really good. So I have this detox tea. I try to drink it every day, but sometimes that doesn't happen. So I'll probably drink this maybe for my breakfast. I don't really eat breakfast, so I'll probably have this as like a substitute or whatever. And tuna, which I said I was gonna put in my salad, but when I think about it, I probably won't put in my salad. I actually bought it for like a snack, a quick snack, if I don't feel like, you know, popping anything in the oven. I can just have me a quick little some tuna, and it's actually in a single pack, so you can, this is portable, you can carry it around. It's really easy, really convenient. This was like $1.59 for each of them, and I bought two. The other one just fell. I bought two, so you know, during the week, two times out of the week. You know I'm fighting cause I refuse to lose ya. Fight for you. Fighting cause I refuse to lose ya. Fight for you. I fight, you know I'm ready. Situations will approach you, and opportunities to fade, shade, and downgrade will provoke you. And those you trust will start to turn to. So never pay too much attention to the things they say they won't do. And you gotta be persistent, and believe me, you ain't seen much, it's just the beat. I'm walking slow to speaking, but be quick to listen. Be mindful, you be vigilant and pay attention. Because you hold the light, you hold the light, you hold the light, and it's shining and making darker places brighter, you lighter. You hold the light, you got a lot, you bring a lot, you bring a lot, and it's evident they could see it, they won't end it. But it's not for the taking, it's not for the changing, no, it's not for remixing, it's not for remaking, alright. So they lining up to take it, alright. I can't let them take my you, you know I ride for you, hey. I won't let them take you, I won't let them take you. I'll be your protection, I'll be your direction, yeah, I'll be your protector. You know I ride, I fight for you, I'll fight for you, I'll fight for you. You know I'm fighting cause I refuse to lose you. So this is my yogurt fruit bowl that I was talking about when I was saying the things that I bought from Shoppers. So I bought that vanilla yogurt, and we already had some fruit at the house, so I just put in some grapes. That's a grape. Some grapes, blueberries, and pineapple, and vanilla yogurt, and it's just like my sweet treat. It's definitely like another option to, you know, eating sweets or eating candy. When you have the taste for it, and usually have a taste for it at night, so I substitute the fruits and the sweet. I mean, I substitute the sweets and all of that junk food for my fruit bowl with yogurt, and it's really, really good. I even put in there one time some kiwi and some strawberries, and it was really, really, really good. So this is a good substitution. Your direction.